whatever.
Hello, Daddy.
Yes.
I just thought I'd let you know there's this guy at work that I've been seeing now for a while. And with you being so overprotective, I thought I should let you know about him before you find out in some sort of other way.
Hey? Ikela, who's this guy?
It's a guy from work. You haven't yet met him. He said he'd like to meet you on Saturday, if
now,
ever possible.
No, tell him I'm not interested. Okay. If I don't like him, what are you going to do?
Okay, then you want to speak to him now?
No, I don't want to speak to him.
No, come on, please.
Ikela?
Yeah?
You know what?
Okay, could you speak to this guy for me,
please? No, I don't want to. Ikela, goodbye. Ikela?
It's Chris.
Chris who?
Chris Smythe. I'm seeing your daughter.
I look at your neck. You don't know me. I don't know you. I don't want to f***ing speak to you, okay?
Like, wow. Can I call you Mr. Banger or, like, Mr. B, or would you prefer Dad?
Look at you. If I get you, I'll f***ing shoot you, okay? I'll f***ing slit your throat. I don't know you. I didn't meet you, so f*** off.
Sorry.
Yo.
Wow.
Yes. He said, wherever Chris is, if he comes back this time, he comes back.
Family are loving.
Sorry.
Hello, Mr. Banger. Hello.
Yes.
Hi, it's Chris. Yes, sir. Look, I'd really love to crush a couple beers with you sometime.
Sure.
No, look, man. Look, I'm just trying to make a good first impression here, bro. Because your daughter's like a fine piece of ass.
You know what?
Wow.
Yeah.
If I must leave now, and I come there where you are, I'll put a bullet in your f***ing head, okay? And I'll go to jail, okay? I don't know you, don't f***ing phone me.
Here comes Mom.
Hello, Evan.
Evan.
Yes, Flora?
I spoke to Michaela. This girl guy is a friend, man.
He wants to go out seriously with my daughter. And I told him, don't phone me, I'll kill you. Leave my children alone. If I must come home now, and I must see him, you know me, Excellent for work.
Evan.
Yeah.
Listen to me. Just give him a chance and then hear what he's got to say.
Correct.
Your language became very vulgar since you have two girls. Because you don't want the girl to have boyfriends.
Is he Zimbabwean? Is he Nigerian? Is he Mozambican? Because he doesn't speak like a South African.
Evan, it's just a friend.
Like,
is he American? Because he says, hi, Mr. Banger. I've only done good.
But you can't do it in a car. That girl's not going to have to stay single for the rest of her life.
Hello, legal private number, please.
Hello, Mr. Banger?
Look at you, sir. If you know what, it's going to take me an hour, then it's going to take me 1 second.
Look,
to
I just want to say, I'm so stoked to be with your daughter. Like, my insides are like fist pumping like crazy.
I am going to, you know what, if I must leave now, it's 25 past four. I'll be there 25 past five and I'll kill you.
Like, sir, I want to take Michaela to see the second largest tower in Joburg. You know?
Yeah.
Like the Telkom Tower.
Okay, what is the first largest tower then?
That would be me. But I'll save that for the second date.
F*** off, okay? It's like the Murenmark. The f***ing bastard, okay?
Evan, it's Wackhead Simpson, actually.
Hey, pluck some. Sorry.
Wow.
Sorry, I'm sorry, Wackhead Simpson.
Oh, shit.
I'm really sorry, you know. Hey, sorry, man. I thought I'd come and kill you here. But look at you. You can get married to her. Don't worry. All my permission. You can get married to her. I won't even ask you anything. I'll buy the wedding ring.
Oh, man.
Really sorry. Yes, what else must I say?
Evan,
I can say nothing. He really kicked me between the legs now this time.
Evan,
No, you tell my wife and my daughter I still love them.
Oh, round of applause for overprotective Evan Banger and his whole family, Florette and Michaela.
I'll put him down for some more. Can you see the mouth?
Yes, I can.
Look at the mouth.
It's the first drunk we've ever had on Nationwide. Thank you very much for introducing us to him.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.